defensive line.
I see him falling at the northern intersection. Apparently he's destroyed a civilian vehicle.
Copy. Maybe.
Wait until I work out which vehicle you in. I need to split the... So if you have the 1-2 Alpha section, do you have both vehicles in that?
Gunner.
Yes.
The supply truck you have on the rear, behind face line, blue. 15 Delta.
Thank you. Gunner, table, tank, fire!
Two lost one vehicle.
Tank!
Same.
Fire! Short! Last stable! Reengage! Fire!
Que seguimos por la artillería.
We're taking fire here.
Hey, Cap, if you think it's safe, you can move a supply truck near the black defensive line.
I think it's better, where it is.
Copy. From the black line and take over in the lower, and I will keep the Victor 3-1 observing if more tanks get close. Copy.
1. Gunner, Sabo, tank. Fire!
Tank's coming over the hill.
Re-engage! Ah! 1-1. We're taking fire! Fire!
Javelins are out of ammo. They are retreating. Okay, the second Leopard is advancing. Has crest over the ridge. To Charlie.
Ceasefire.
Okay, I got a ceasefire on that vehicle that's up on the ridge.
Copy.
Not that I can see it.
One section scanning that ridge cavern, and I need a few minutes to redeploy the javelins. Scan to the north road.
I'm attempting to do some.
One.
Okay, the east seems clear. All the tanks face north again. In the east, and the north seems clear, so you need to resupply. Now is the perfect time.
One two Bravo is good. If 1-2 Charlie needs resupply. Two Bravo, take your position, given that Cap has the visibility of the north from the other side.
Platoon on the east.
1-1.
I want to grab a copy, John.
Lost Victor 3-1. Yeah, the recon vehicle in front of the black line.
Any idea what he got taken out by?
Yeah, I think the tanks on the east. Yeah, we have a full company advancing on the east. Yep, we have two companies advancing on the east.
Bravo, this is Charlie. If you can come up to my position, and I'll return to my original position.
One.
Oh, units, I'm going to displace the supply truck to where we're in position for safety. Position marked on map. Possible contact, tanks breaching into the west side of the ridge. I see movement dust along the road.
Yeah, the Lista section is advancing and another company following.
Gunner, Sabo, tank! Fire!
Oh. Okay, tanks have crossed the airman command west on the main
road. Fire! Target! Re-engage! Fire! Target! Re-engage! Fire! Target! Cease fire!
Tank destroyed.
fire here. Gunner, stable, tank. Fire. Target. Re-engage. Target. Ceasefire.
One, two, Bravo is out.
We're taking fire here. Tank.
You have one more Bravo.
Fire. Target. Re-engage. Fire. Target. Re-engage. Target. Ceasefire.
Engaging tanks as they're coming up out of the little valley from the crossroads. I'm in a perfect
copy.
Spot to get them one at a time.
Remember, you have problems, you can take cover and the infantry will kill them immediately after they crashed over the ridge.
Charlie took crew damage and moving him back to the medic unit.
Copy.
1-1 Charlie, do stabilization damage back online in 5 seconds. Moving back to the ridge.
Artillery anymore?
Yep, I'm calling artillery. That's one battery, it's a bit slow. K1 tank advancing on the main road.
Seen, watching in there.
It's 200 meters.
Yep.
I'm into ambush one with the infantry, just.
I'll pull back then.
Okay, he's on the ridge. Just on the main road. Not even going to engage in 5 seconds.
Reverse right.
take a second to make sure it's still.
Outside tank. Fire! 3-1. We're taking fire. Target! Re-engage! Ah! Fire! Target! Re-engage! Ah! Fire! Target! Ceasefire!
Okay.
Ah!
Ben Aggie. Okay.
Got it.
We are defending the Black Ridge from counter of defense. Yes, wait until the tanks crest. Yep. Okay, yep, so that went off. To be that soon.
There's one on the ridge to the east of where those tanks are knotted up and destroyed in front of us. Directly to the northeast one.
Yeah, I know what happens. I cannot lock this tank. Some tank can move over the ridge and engage that tank that is killing my ATGN.
Fire here.
That's life.
Is that our IGM coming down?
Yes, yes, yeah. Okay, another town platoon coming from the east. Company.
Yeah, two platoons plus a full company plus a CO tank or whatever it is. question, should I displace either northeast to intercept and delay the enemy while you're falling back, or alternatively fall back to the causeway to be able to engage the enemy with the Kakusa fire?
Northeast? Where do you want to go?
I meant northwest, basically in the position of picture 3-1.
Yeah,
one and,
copy. Center
three
on one, the main road.
Yeah.
Is where the enemy's going to advance.
Yeah, because otherwise my Kusa is not going to do a lot of damage.
Watch out, your infantry's taking... Somebody's infantry's taking fire. The infantry right next to the main road. 1-2-3.
Copy. From time to time, peek over the ridge and see if enemy is getting close or not.
Shifting positions to be able to provide backup.
We're taking fire here. taking fire here.
Got at least one hit with the ICM on the enemy ammo.
Who is one on Charlie? The orange phase line.
And we've got at least two times incoming.
I'm sending a medic vehicle there.
Since I have commander and loader injured, why is it not letting me drive?
3-1, we're taking fire here.
Who's ever pounding that leopard, that leopard's dead. Lead. Well, maybe it isn't dead.
It must be the live one. Yeah, that one.
1-1,
yeah,
we're taking fire here.
That one is still alive.
We're taking fire here.
And I think the tank is about to crest.
You got me.
Well, I think we can surrender. Maybe I should go with that.
Let's just wait for these tanks to hit on the infantry.
Well, when you want to surrender, Nike, tell me.
3-1, we're taking fire here.
Hey, is this me having fun? Yeah, you can surrender.
Well, I think you are the only one with humans.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay, Cap,